Welcome back. It's American Idol Live. iTunes is the only place where you can download performances and full-length audio recordings by your favorite contestants. So, do it. And now, here is a girl who's determined to stay out of the bottom three this week, Kristy Lee Cook.
Tonight, I'm going to be singing a song called Anyway by Martina McBride. It has a verse in it that means a lot to me. It's basically saying how you pour out your soul and give everything you have. And if people, you know, don't like it, then just do it anyways because you're doing it because it's right. And it just basically is just a really inspirational verse for me because it's telling me not to give up and just to give it my best shot. And no matter what happens, it'll work out in the end.
You can love someone with all your heart for all the right reasons. In a moment they can choose to walk away. Love them anyway.
You know what? There were a couple little pitch moments, but you know what? I love that, actually. That was really good for you, I thought.
Get off the pitch.
Really good. Really good. Really good.
I think you should leave the pitch moments alone.
The verses were a little pitchy, though.
Okay.
Just trying to keep it real.
Whatever, Kristy Lee Cook.
Would your chihuahuas have liked that?
No, I'm going to tell you something. Not only would they have liked it, but I think you outdid yourself tonight. This was your best. By far. And isn't it easy? It's so easy singing songs that inspire you. I remember when Martina McBride sang this on the stage.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Simon Cowell, please.
Nothing like being put in a slightly awkward position after that, is there, Kristy? I mean, how can I criticize that? But, okay, Randy made a point earlier on. With a choice this broad, you have an opportunity to show who you really are as an artist. And I thought you were very, very good indeed.
Kristy Lee Cook.
I also think...